Jaya Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Prabhupada. Jaya Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Prabhupada. Prabhupada, Prabhupada, Jaya Jaya Prabhupada. Shri Guru Charana Padma Kevala Bhakati Sadma. Shri Guru Charana Varma Kevala Bhakati Sarma. Sade pure sarva
His Divine Grace, Srila A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada Ki Jai. Jai Om Vishnupada Paramahamsa Pravajakacharya Shtotarashita Shri Srimad. His Divine Grace, Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Sadhavita Thakur Goswami Prabhupada Ki Jai. Ananta Koti Vaishnava Vrinda Ki Jai. Nama Acharya Srila Haridas Thakur Ki Jai. Prem Se Gaho Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadarata Shri Vasadi Gaura Bhaktivinda Ki Jai. Shri Shri Radha Krishna Gopa Gopinath Shyama Kunda Radha Kunda Giri Govardhana Ki Jai. Shri Mataravan Dhamma Dham Ki Jai. Shri Navarupa Maya Padam Ki Jai. Ganga Maya Ki Jai. Yamana Maya Ki Jai. Tulasi Devi Ki Jai. Bhakti Devi Ki Jai. Samaveta Bhakti Vrinda Ki Jai. All glory to the simple devotees. All glory to the simple devotees. All glory to the simple devotees. All glory to Shri Shri Guru and Gauranga.
Character. Our spiritual master is the ocean of mercy. Friend of the poor and lonely master of devotees, O master, be merciful to us. Give us the shade of your lotus feet. Your famous bell loveth the world. Take shelter of your lotus feet. Shri Prabhupada ki jai.
Is it the 2B? Kadacha kalindita tadipina sangita karava.
Kadacha kalindita tadipina sangita karava.
Twice. Kadacha kalindita tadipina sangita karava. Kamalasvadamadupa Brahma Shambhu Brahma Amarapati Ganesha Chittapado Swami Nayana Patagami Avatu Me
Jagannatha Swami Nayana Patagami Avatu Me
Chesavya Deno Shirasi Shikhi Picham Katitakte Parijayo Jagannatha
Annata Samina Yana Patadami Avatuni
Thank you. left hand, Lord Jagannath holds a flute. On his head, he wears a peacock feather, and on his hips, he wears fine yellow silken cloth. From the corners of his eyes, he bestows sidelong glances upon his loving devotees, and he always reveals himself through his pastimes and his divine abode of Vrindavan. May that Jagannath Swami be the object of my vision.
On the shore of the great ocean, within a large palace atop the brilliant golden Lachula Hill, Lord Jagannath resides with his powerful brother Balabhadra and his sister Subhadra, who sits between them. May that Jagannath Swami, who bestows the opportunity for devotional service upon all godly souls, be the object of my vision. Anyone?
Lord Jagannath is an ocean of mercy and is as beautiful as a row of blackish rain clouds. He is the storehouse of bliss for Lakshmi and Saraswati, and his face resembles a spotless, full-blown lotus. The best of demigods and sages worship him, and the Upanishad sings his glories. May that Jagannath Swami be the object of my vision.
When Lord Jagannath moves along the road on his Ratha Yatra car, at every step, large assemblies of Brahmanas loudly chant prayers and songs for his pleasure. Hearing their hymns, Lord Jagannath becomes very favorable, disposed towards them. He is the ocean of mercy and the true friend of all the worlds. May that Jagannath Swami, along with his consort Lakshmi, who is born from the ocean of nectar, be the object of my vision.
Lord Jagannath, whose eyes resemble full-blown lotus petals, is the ornament on Lord Brahma's head. He resides on Nilachal Hill with his lotus feet placed on the head of Anantadev. Overwhelmed by the mellows of love, he joyfully embraces Srimati Radharani's body, which is like a cool pond. May that Jagannath Swami be the object of my vision. Seven.
I do not pray for a kingdom, nor for gold, rubies, or wealth. I do not ask for a beautiful wife as desired by all men. I simply pray that Jagannath Swami, whose glories Lord Shiva always sings, may be the constant object of my vision.
O Lord of the demigods, please quickly remove this useless material existence I am undergoing. O Lord of the Yadus, please destroy this vast, shoreless ocean of sins. Ah, this is certain. Lord Jagannath bestows his lotus feet upon those who feel themselves fallen and have no shelter in this world but him. May that Jagannath Swami be the object of my vision. A devoted and virtuous soul who recites these eight verses glorifying Lord Jagannath becomes cleansed of all sins and duly proceeds to Lord Vishnu's abode. Jagannath Swami Ki Jai.